Kane debuted in pro wrestling in 1992, and joined WWE in 1995. Between 1995 to 1997, he played multiple characters such as Isaac Yankum DDS and Fake Diesel. As Isaac, his finishing move was a DDT, called the DDS. In September 1996, Kane was involved in a storyline mocking the departure of Kevin Nash from WWE. He was dressed up as Diesel and used the jackknife powerbomb between 1996-1997. Let's watch these finishers in the recap now. In October 1997, he made his debut as Kane and attacked The Undertaker with a tombstone piledriver. Between 1997 to the date of his retirement in 2020, he used the tombstone piledriver as his finisher on rare occasions, mostly in important matches. While his secondary finisher, the choke slam, quickly became his primary weapon. Kane remains the most iconic wrestler to perform the choke slam, among WWE legends like Undertaker and The Big Show. Let's watch these finishers in the recap now. Now we can talk about some forgotten finishing moves. In 2001, he began using a new move, the Hellfire Powerbomb. Kane fully incorporated it into his finisher list around mid-2001, and used it until 2003. In December 2011, when Kane returned with a demonic mask, he used a pro wrestling choke hold, called the Iron Claw, as his new finisher. The move was quickly dropped after the rivalry with John Cena. Let's watch these finishers now. Between 1992 to 1995, on the indie circuit, Kane used several finishing moves. Discover them in the description. Help my channel to grow, leave a like and a comment. Click on the right for more videos, on the left to subscribe. Thanks to my active subscribers.